iPhone waiting for you when you reach the top. They're holding up the ladder that I'm climbing on. I'm climbing up this ladder and I'm going home. At the top of the ladder, oh, what joy there will be. And the angels are holding up this ladder for me. Christian soldiers, show the world your light can shine. Get on this gospel ladder and don't be afraid to climb. Soon the angels will be cheering and the battle will be yours. And we'll celebrate the victory when we reach that other shore. They're holding up the ladder that I'm climbing on. I'm climbing up this ladder and I'm going home. At the top of the ladder, oh what joy there will be. And the angels are holding up this ladder for me. This ladder for me, and the angels are holding up this ladder for me.
I have seen the morning when the sun burst full of color, the spread radiating life inside the valley where I live. I have climbed the mountaintop and soared beside the red-tailed hawk and gathered all the secrets that the forest cared to give. Call on me if you think that you are free. Come to my home and rest your weary head. Call on me when you think that you are free enough to live the way you said. I have seen the woodlands in the blazing leaves of autumn. I've smelled the dazzling fragrance as the Ozark breezes blow. I have swum through pools of gleaming water lined with mossy fern to kiss my naked lover's warmth and feel her body flow. Call on me when you think that you are free. Come to my home and rest your weary head. Call on me when you think that you are free enough to live the way you said. I have heard the evening when the night sprang live with music. I've harmonized the whippoorwill and I've howled the gray wolf's verse. I have knelt my head down to a pure and bubbling mountain spring and sucked the perfect waters from the bosom of the earth. Call on me when you think that you are free. Come to my home and rest your weary head. Call on me when you think that you are free enough to live the way you said. Free enough to live the way you said.
Thank you. A Scotsman clad in kilt left a bar one evening fair. You could tell by the way he walked, he drunk more than his fare. He stumbled round until he could no longer keep his feet. Then he staggered up into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring-di-diddly-i-dee-o, ring-di-diddly-i-o. He staggered up into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that time two young and lovely girls came passing by. One said to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See yon sleeping Scotsman, so strong and handsome built. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. Ring-di-diddly-i-dee-o, ring-di-diddly-i-o. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt." They crept up on the Scotsman just as quiet as could be and lifted up his kilt about an inch so they could see. And there, behold, to their surprise, beneath his Scottish skirt was nothing more than God had granted him upon his birth. Ring-di-diddly-i-dee-o, ring-di-diddly-i-o. So it's nothing more than God had granted him upon his birth. They marveled for a moment, then one said, "We must be gone. Let's leave a present for our friend before we move along." And as a gift they tied a blue silk ribbon in a bow around the bonnie star the Scotsman kilt did lift and show. A ring-di-diddly-i-dee-o, ring-di-diddly-i-o. Around the bonnie star the Scotsman's kilt did lift and show. The Scotsman wakes to nature's call and stumbles towards a tree. Behind a bush he lifts.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Club Possum Music Show, coming to you live from the Mountain View Meeting Place, just off the Court Square in beautiful downtown Mountain View, Arkansas, in the Ozark Mountain. Club Possum is broadcast on the Mount View Meeting Place YouTube channel, the Mount View Meeting Place Facebook page, and KWMV 88.5 FM radio. The Club Possum Music Show is a production of Ozark Roof Music and Art, a nonprofit organization dedicated to preserving the local music culture here in the Mount View area. We are supported by numerous generous business donations and the many fine Possum patrons that help keep our local music alive and kicking. If you're interested in becoming a Possum patron, please go to www.patreon.com/clubpossum for more information and to sign up. And a big, as always, we'd like to send a big thank you to our Diamond Business Sponsor for 2023, Ozark RV Park and Cabin, as well as all of our other business sponsors. Our performers play solely for tip, so please leave a generous tip in the bucket by sound desk. Or if you are watching online or listening on KWMV, you can send a donation to paypal.me/Ozark Roof Music. The entire amount received goes straight to the performers. And speaking of our performer, we have a very talented one on stage tonight. She's played here many times and quite frequently in and around Mountain View. Back in July, she traveled with a group of musicians from our area to Washington, D.C. to the Smithsonian Folklife Festival and represented the Ozark Mountain. Will you please make welcome Miss Carolina Mendoza? Yeah.
Red-tailed hawk writes songs across the sky. There's music in the waters flowing by. And you can hear a song each time the wind sighs. In the golden rolling hills of California. It's been so long since you said goodbye. My cabin's been as lonesome as a cry. There's comfort in the winds drifting by. In the golden rolling hills of California. A neighbor came today to lend a hand. As I fix the road the best I can. It's just something that needs a man's hand. In the golden rolling hills of California. Golden rolling hills of California.
Kate Wolf original. Very much. Very pretty. This is Motown.
In a motel with a bouquet in the ice bin, you can tell them I'm doing okay, doing real well. I got six strings in the morning, rain danced on the roof last night. Oh, it's time crossed in the sky. Oh, I can tell you about lonely roads and the highway. Oh, I can tell you about the troubles and the time it takes. But California woke up this morning with a sweet refrain. Yellow sun beats on the window, the light cuts through the blinds. It was love that broke my sorrow, like the day.
Thank you. So this is a song that I said I would do. On the courthouse stage for the Bean Festival, and then I didn't. So, Mike, if you're listening, this one's for you.
Would you send your best angel for my mama? Would you send your
And I know that she will be a perfect angel. She has been a perfect mama to me. And when it's time for me to come home and join them, Lord, just send that same angel for me. Would you send your best angel for my mama? I don't want her to make this journey all alone. Would you send the same one you sent for Daddy to make sure then my mama makes it home, to make sure that my mama makes it home. All right. Thank you. All right. Well, since we're on the subject with Mike, this is another one that he likes. I feel so bad, got a worried mind. Feel so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving dimes. Working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday. Come with me to Blue Bayou. Where the folks are fine and the world is mine on Blue Bayou. Fishing boats with their sails afloat. If I could only see that familiar sunrise through sleepy eyes, how happy I'd be. Gonna see my baby again. Gonna be with some of my friends. Maybe I'll feel better again on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving dimes. Working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday. And if George is listening, I totally didn't steal the song.
Hear that lonesome whippoorwill. He sounds too blue to fly.
Assaulted this microphone all night today. All right. And then So this is the companion song to Send Your Best Angel for Mama. This one's usually sung before that one is, but... Next song is one I wrote, and the next couple of them will probably be ones that I wrote. I'll make sure to give you a title for them. This is Giant Has Fallen. The giant has fallen to the ground in the middle of the night. And the people will come to see a welcome sight, 'cause it means a house for a family to survive. It means a fire to warm themselves at night. It will make a sturdy rocking chair, but for now there is silence in the air. Papa, oh my papa, planted many saplings years ago as a boy. They grew through generations, content to grow old until that fateful night.
tonight it well may, a sturdy rocking chair. But for now there is silence in the air. Oh, 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 oh. Rocking chair, but for now there is silence in the air. Oh, it'll make a sturdy rocking chair, but for now there is silence in the air.
So I wrote this next song with a broken heart, in case you can't tell in the first line.
Let me sing you a love song with a broken heart. I pray that it's the last time. But enough is enough now. I'm walking away. So I turn to the heavens and pray. Does mama love daddy? And daddy love mama? Well, I guess I just haven't found mine. Lord, I guess that it's just not my time. Let me sing you a love song with a lonesome heart. A song that stood up to time. For a love like a seedling that bears fruit in time. I turn and I pray one more time. Well, I pray for my babies, and I pray for their papa, and I pray that they love mama too. Lord, I pray, 'cause I'm counting on you. And it hurts songs. It hurts to bow down to pray. My pride and my ego are broken. So I turn to the heavens and say, Lord, let me sing you a love song with a mended heart. I know that it's not the last time, but enough is enough now. I'm walking away. Lord, I'll finish and be on my way. And it hurts songs. It hurts to bow down to pray. My pride and my ego are broken. So I turn to the heavens and say, Lord, let me sing you a love song enough is enough now. I'm going away. Lord, I thought, and I'll be on my way. But enough is enough now. I'm walking away. Lord, I'll finish and be on my way.
Thank you. All right. This one's called Found.
No.
So I recently had a pretty good experience. I sang to a couple. I think they were celebrating either 51 or 53 years of marriage. And this is the song that I did for them. Just kind of on a whim. God bless the day I found you. I want to stay around you. And so I beg you, let it be me. Don't take this heaven from one. If you must cling to someone, now and forever, let it be me.
Oh,
Searching for answers to tie up loose ends. Went down to the river with all my friends to wash away all the problems that I had. But maybe everything's not quite that bad. It reflected no reason, it reflected no rhyme. Drag me down. Where we're all going, no
se dejó. Don't water say and let it go. Searching for answers to tie up loose ends, went down to the river with all my friends.
One of the songs I was able to sing today, or this past weekend, was La Llorona. It's a traditional regional Mexican song. And I played it in D.C., and I played it for a birthday, you know, where she wanted, all she wanted was music for her birthday, you know, live music. And I was able to give her that. So I got to meet a 92-year-old woman. And as I was playing for this birthday party, she started shuffling around and dancing, and it was the greatest thing I've seen, because that 92-year-old woman outdanced everybody else that was younger than her in that room, and it was magnificent. Oh.
Todos me dicen el negro llorón, negro pero cariñoso. Todos me dicen el negro llorón, negro pero cariñoso. Yo soy como el chile verde llorona, picante.
Yes? No? All right. So we are going to go ahead and either take a short break for a little while. Gresham? Any words? Thank you guys for coming.
Yeah.
lifts his kilt and gasps at what he sees. And in a startled voice he says to what's before his eyes, "A lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize. A ring da diddle idio, ring da diddle io. A lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize." She weren't much to look at, she weren't much to ride. She was missing a window on her passenger side. Though her floorboards were patched up with paper and tar, I really was something in my old yellow car. An American boy with his hands on the wheel of a dream that was made of American steel. There was no road too winding and no place too far, with $2 of gas in my old yellow car. Somewhere in a pile of rubber and steel is a rusty old shell of an automobile. And if engines could run on desires alone, that old yellow car would be driving me home. There's the seat where poor Billy threw up on his date, and where Larry and Sandy could no longer wait. There was no road too winding and no place too far, with $2 of gas in my old yellow car. Somewhere in a pile of rubber and steel is a rusty old shell of an automobile. And if engines could run on desires alone, that old yellow car would be driving me home. Won't you look at me now, throwing money around, paying somebody to drive me downtown. Got a Mercedes Benz with a TV and a bar. I wish I was driving that old yellow car. Somewhere in a pile of rubber and steel is a rusty old shell of an automobile. And if engines could run on desires alone, that old yellow car would be driving me home.
Thank you.
Once I lived in Southern California, sand and surf was good for me. Then early one morning I was shaken out of bed and I wound up down on my knees. I prayed, "God, please let this building hold together. Don't let me be killed by debris." Early next morning, I loaded up the truck. I had to move away from Beverly Hills, that is. Then I slowly made my way to Oklahoma, procured a little trailer on the hill. I'd no sooner settled in than the sky began to rumble. It hailed and then got perfectly still. I prayed, "God, please don't let this be a freight train bearing down on me this stormy night." But Mother Nature laid its tracks right through my living room, and I knew my location wasn't right. I'm just trying to find a safer haven, a safer place for me to be. Just looking for a little spot of heaven while holding off eternity. Doing this without a pick now. Hey, we can see if we can hand this off. Here we go. Then I took a bus to North Carolina, became a barefoot bum out on the beach, far away from the TV and the papers, so I didn't see what was coming straight at me. I prayed, "God, please let this be a little weather don't let it be a storm that bears a name. I tied myself tightly to a pine tree top and I rode out a class 5 hurricane. I'm just trying to find a safer haven, a safer place for me to be. Just looking for a little slice of heaven while holding off eternity. Then a friend and I, we sailed to Hawaii. We climbed a mountain with a native guide. She said this was a dormant volcano till I heard the loudest burble deep inside. I prayed, God, please let this be a digestion as we turned and ran quickly for the dock. I never knew that I could run that fast, but I never been chased by molten rock. I'm just trying to find a safer haven, safer place for me to be. Just looking for a little slice of heaven while holding off eternity. Now I've tried to find a moral to this story to bring some closure to my wasted life. I settled in the Arizona desert. The earth is still, the air is dry. And I pray, God, please don't let me be so stupid as to run away from everything I see. I finally found my safer haven, at least until the killer bees find me. I'm just trying to find a safer haven, a safer place for me to be. Just looking for a little slice of heaven while holding off eternity. Just looking for a little slice of heaven while holding off eternity. Come, lonely hunter, chieftain and king, I will fly like the falcon when I go. Bear me, my brother, under your wing, I am struck, filled with lightning when I go. I will bellow like the thunder drum about the storm of war, twisting pillars spun of dust and blood up from the prairie floor. I will drive the fall before me like a gale out on the snow, and the wind will count uncountable in showers of crimson rubies when I go. Strange spirit dancer, when nimble and thin, I will leap like coyote when I go. Tireless entrancer, lend me your skin, I will run like the gray wolf when I go. I will climb the rise of daybreak, I will kiss the sky at noon, turn my yearning voice at midnight to my mother in the moon. I will make delay of long defeat and draw the chorus slow, send a message down the wire and hope someone wise is listening when I go. And when the sun does trumpet from his red house in the east, he will find the standing stone where long I chanted my release. He will send his morning messenger to strike the hammer blow, and I'll shower down uncountable in showers of crimson rubies when I go. Thank you. Sigh, mournful sister, whisper and turn. I will rattle like dry leaves when I go. Stand in the mist where my fire used to burn. I will camp on the night breeze when I go. And should you see my wandering form out on the borderline between death and resurrection in the council of the pines, do not worry for my comfort, do not sorrow for me so. All your diamond tears will rise up and adorn the sky beside me when I go. Thank you.
Darkness, one step to the light. it's hard now to say, was he wrong, was he right? He was not one to waver, never went half the way. And he left this life knowing heaven's one step away. Every path I could take, but his voice, you know, I still hear it strong. One glad day, I'll be singing along. We're all one step from the darkness, one step from the light. It's hard some days just knowing what is wrong, what is right. But we all live by our choices. At the end of the day, best to leave this life knowing heaven's one step away. Best to live this life. Heaven's one whispering hope. Oh, how welcome thy voice, making my heart in its sorrow rejoice.
Hush up all you fiddles, for I'm tired of hearing you squawking. Be silent for your betters, can't you hear the banjo talking? About the possum's tail, I'm gonna lecture ladies, listen. About the hair that isn't there and why that hair is missing. It's gonna come an overflow, said Noah looking solemn. Oh, Noah took the herald and he read the river column. And so he put his men to work a clearing timber patches. Aloud he's gonna build a boat to beat the steamer Natchez. Now Noah kept a hammering and a chipping and a sawing, while all his wicked neighbors kept a laughing and pshawing. But Noah didn't mind him, cause he knowed what's gonna happen, that for 40 days and 40 nights the rain would keep on drapping. Now Noah went and caught a lot of every sort of beast.
There's something that you wanna hear. You gotta see. everything is free now. That's what they say. No one's gotta listen to a word that I say. That one hit the big score. They figured it out. Gotta do it anyway, even if it doesn't pay. Oh, 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 oh. Na 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 na. Figured it out. Gotta do it anyway, even if it doesn't pay. I ask my love to take a walk, to take a walk, just a little walk, down by the side where the waters flow, down by the banks of the Ohio, and only only say that you'll be mine.
All the fields are flooded up to Highway 51. Illinois is coming where the banks of the old Ohio was. Don't look around, she will be gone. Kentucky and Missouri, a trinity of states. Nothing's in a hurry except the water in between the rising banks. Nothing's cool, but nothing stays. Where the longing for the leaving and the welcome home receiving joy. Still I keep driving past the ghost of Cairo, Illinois. She used to be a beauty back in 1891. After Fort Defiance, now she's weathered by the river and the sun. She's still around, but she's gone. Where the longing for the leaving and the welcome home receiving joy. I keep driving past the ghost of Cairo, Illinois. La la la. Welcome home receiving joy. Till I keep driving past the ghost of Cairo, Illinois. Till I keep driving past the ghost of Cairo, Illinois. Hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have caught the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have run through the blinding rain without $1 to my name if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Never would have seen the trouble that I'm in if it hadn't been for love. Never would have gone like a wayward wind if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it better than me. I wouldn't be wishing that I was free if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Goes against my will. At least I know she's lying still. For goes without parole. Lord have mercy on. Side of town if it hadn't been for love. Never would have took a mind to track her down if it hadn't been for love. Never would have loaded up that 44 and put myself behind the jailhouse door if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Walls against my will. At least I know she's
never would have hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have caught the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have loaded up that 44 and put myself behind the jailhouse door if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Oh, if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Oh, if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been, oh, love. Oh, if it hadn't been for love, for love, for love.
Waltz. You know, one of the funniest things I've ever seen is me trying to dance a waltz. But one of the most interesting things I've seen was Gresham playing the bass and waltzing with said bass. I've seen it. There's videos somewhere. All right. I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee waltz when an old friend I happened to see introduced her to my darling, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. Well, I remember how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing that beautiful Tennessee waltz. La da da da, la da da da, da 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 da, da 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 da, la da da. I absolutely did. Nobody saw it. And there's no video to prove it now. I had the sound guy and one of the best bass players and all around good friend Grisham. He went and he dug a broom out of the broom closet and started dancing with that. Alright. Well. Alright. I am a poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. There is no sickness, no toil nor danger in that bright land, for when
porch I go. I'm going there to see my mama. I'm going there, ooh, no more to roam. So I'm just going over Jordan. I'm just going over home. I know dark clouds will gather around me. I know my way is rough and steep, but golden fields arise before me. God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going there to see my daddy. I'm going there no more to roam. So I'm just going over Jordan. I'm just going. Every night I light a candle, stands beside our bed, and sometimes the flame's too much to handle. It's what you say, it's what you say. You should know, because you build a fire. You stood by watching every move, watching every turn. The green eyes that don't miss a thing, they hold me like the sun going down. They warm me like a fire in the night, without a sound. I ever saw your laughter break loose inside and stumble out to me. My heart knew it had found what it was after, and the came. We ought to know.
think we've got time for a couple more, a few more at least. Well, I'd be so alone without you. Pyramids along the Nile, see the sunrise from a tropic isle. Just remember, darling, all the while you belong to me. Be the marketplace in old Algiers, send me photographs and souvenirs. Just remember, a dream appears, you belong to me. Well, I'd be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too in blue. Fly the ocean on a plane. See the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember till you're home again, you belong to me. Well, I'd be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome. Remember to your home again, you belong to me. Just remember to your home again, you belong to me. So I usually do this song with George, and he's George Holsey, and he usually plays the guitar for me, so this is going to be completely done a cappella, just because I don't know how to play it.
I wish I was in Carrickfergus, where the castle looks out to sea. I would swim over the deepest ocean for my love to be with me. But the sea, my love and I wish I was in the land of Erie, where the mountains look out to sea.
surface won't tell you what the deep waters know. Darling, I'm saying I know something's wrong beneath still waters. Our love is gone. Even a fool could see that just don't believe in me. But each and every heart must take its turn and misery. And this time it's me, and I cry all alone beneath still waters. Our love is gone. Even a fool could see that Gresham, do we have time for one more? Hmm? All right. Well, I guess I'll do the one I usually do to finish, you guys. I surely would. I'd rather be a hammer than a nail. Yes, I would if I could. I surely would. Away, I'd rather sail away like a swan that's here and gone. In a street, yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather feel the earth beneath my feet.
I surely would. Away, I'd rather sail away like a swan that's here and gone. A man gets tied up to the ground, he gives the world its saddest sound, its saddest sound.
Yes? I don't know. All right.
Summertime and the living is easy. Catfish all jumping and the cotton is high. Jumping.